The tremor hit at a depth of 35 kilometers around 3:45 a.m. local time, with aftershocks recorded at 6.0 and 6.3 magnitudes. At least 13 people died in the Southern Highlands capital, Mendi, while 18 others were killed in nearby Kutubu and Busave. 10 of the victims, including 4 children, died in quake-triggered landslides and sinkholes. Authorities have mobilized the military on Tuesday to help restore infrastructure and services after phone lines were largely cut, but rescue efforts are hampered as the region is mountainous and difficult to access by land. For now, no tsunami warnings have been issued.
Albert Matatula, Jayapura.